Hailey Baldwin is living her dream having Justin Bieber as a loving and attentive boyfriend. The second time's a charm for Hailey Baldwin and Justin Bieber. The 21-year-old model was heartbroken when he started a romance with her in early 2016, only to end things after a few months as his life became too busy to have a girlfriend. Now the pair are in such a better place and have become inseparable over the past couple of months. Hailey feels like she's living in a dream with Justin, things are going so well she practically has to pinch herself. He wants to spend all his time with her and is all about making her happy. They've haven't even had one argument, everything is just so smooth and easy. The last time they tried to date she felt anxious about it ending all the time, but this time there's none of that stress. It all just feels like it's meant to be this time around, our insider adds. Hailey herself said she and Justin were finally in a better place in a May 2018 interview with The Times UK. She said that after dating him when she was so much younger, things got weird between them. She admitted I'd never been through a high-profile relationship like that. But it brought both of us to the realization that we just work much better as friends, she explained. He's somebody I really cherish. Now it's a very mature situation. It's good. So good that they ended up taking things to the next level shortly after the interview dropped. Justin and Hailey have been joined at the hip ever since early June. Before we knew it, the pair was making out openly on the streets of New York City and putting on public display of affection shows everywhere they went. They just spent the 4th of July together in the Hamptons and their relationship is showing no signs of slowing down. They were back in New York City on July 5th, holding hands while taking a walk. The last time these two got together, Justin had just dropped last studio album Purpose and was gearing up for a year and a half long world tour where he performed 150 shows in 40 countries. He didn't have time or energy for a girlfriend or any kind of romantic relationship. The Biebs has been on a much needed break for nearly the past year after working himself into the ground. He forced to cancel the last 14 U.S. dates on his tour due of exhaustion. Now for the first summer in ages he actually has nothing but free time and he's been spending all of it with Hailey. She must feel so special since he never seems to want to leave her side.